So hey fellas, welcome back to Unique Brutal Gaming here. Today we're going to play Granny Chapter 2, but this time Nightmare Mode. Like many people have been playing it, this one, and this update has come 2-3 days ago. And then not extreme, I tried it one, it was like tough, very tough. So we're playing easy both, and we might escape today. This Granny Chapter 2 game, I thought like, okay, like for a day, yes, I'm not doing any more Granny. Like, not tough, especially Nightmare Mode, like when Granny Chapter 1 was there, right? Like, that was too tough. Okay, let's start right now. And here we are. With our favorite very ugly house. She painted this house with blood. Oh, the spider. Why do you come when I always... Both of them at the correct time. See, that's the problem when I play both. That's why I refuse you for that. That's why I refuse. I don't want to play both because of this thing. That thing. Kill me, dude. He saw me. Anything. What the hell? Didn't even go to the first floor. They came. Aha! I hate this man. And that ugly, ugly bear trap. I just stepped on it. What the hell? This game is even scarier than I thought. Now if I go upstairs, they're gonna hit me. Like actually, like if I didn't close that door, I was going to get caught, or if I didn't go inside this room, she could fit me. Nah, I don't wanna stay. I better go in. Like anything, dude, you can only see what's going on in this place. That's why I don't even like to play this game. Now she's gonna come in at me. She will never move out of this place. She will never move. She'll only stare. Grandpa will come in at the second time. Now see, Grandpa's gonna hit me. Wait, let her go. See, that's the problem. They never go, they never leave. They just stand there and look at my face. They act like is he there? They never let me go out of the house. That's why I hate to do this. And see, this wall, they don't even paint it. Only in Nightmare Mode, like, look at this place. Drum. I'll rather just go suicide, dude, if I'm here. So gross. Grandpa went there. Oh god, I got so scared. God, can someone kill me? Anything will be going on in this game. I go upstairs, this is what happens. Can't even take a weapon only. Let's just wait for 1 minute. So guys, 2 minute, grandpa goes inside this place and I'm going upstairs. Now if granny is going to be there, I'm gonna kill me. Just kill me with that. They're not letting me do anything. No. Was I sleeping here? So gross. Just wait for a minute. So okay. Now grandpa will come here. Told you, no? Wherever I go, he'll be looking at me. Now see, I'll wait for some time, then I can come now. Told you, then look at me only. Look at one eye. And one more, this ugly spider. Now she'll come and hit me. Just leave me alone. Huh. Just for a second, a surprise. No, never. This house is so crumb gross. And then grandpa will be up and he's gonna hit me. I bet you. Not bet. Told you. Hit me, dude. Told you. I told you guys. You saw by your own eye. He hit me. These people know wherever I go, they see some like footprints. Sorry for that. And here we are. Where day 3 and my god, these people will never leave me alone. And now he's looking. Oh, what the hell happened to this house? They painted a new one. My god. If I get a shotgun, I'm gonna shoot in the face. Now again they'll come. One grandpa will come from there. And granny. Or grandpa's here only. Why do people just go on me? What the hell did I do? What I'll go in. I might find a stun gun. If I find, I'm gonna shoot them. I hate this place. What does he do in the bathroom? No, granny's gonna go. Now if I go up, grandpa will be there. And if I go up, I found a stone. Now you people come. show you. Wow. So I don't find anything here. Come on, no. Getting scared now. No, first. Our target is Granny, which is a shooter. Can I have that? Can I? Oh. And then our grandpa's like, Granny, are you okay? Are you? You know, I see you too, dear. Can I have that thing? If you see me, go down there. Bro, something's wrong with the granny. Just look at her, move. Oh, at last. Oh, looking at the camera. Better turn it off. And here I am. I think the third floor, I can say there. Or people will call it attic. Nothing here, of course. Hand wheel. So fine. I need the cutting pliers. Bro, we have only 2 minutes. This guy goes so slow. I need a cutting pliers. Let's look at the place also. I need a crowbar also. There's nothing here. Wasted time. Dude, we have 1 minute. Go get that. Nope. No. 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 Crowbar, crowbar, yes. Go very fast. 30 seconds. To go to the second floor. Granny, please don't be here. She's not here. What's wrong with you, dude? Gasoline. This main player, okay, he has a crowbar, can't he hit him? These people are too old, can't they just, like, they just want to capture me every single time. Bro! Hey, Granny, you can't come, you'll break your bones. Malnourished kid. He's malnourished. Nourished. I got a shotgun for her. So sorry, I'm so sorry. I shot. I swear I shot. I shot anything is going on, anything in this game. And he's checking the camera now. Anything. Now I'll show you. You first. Now you go. Oh yeah, you do. Then come, you zombie. So what was it going for? I hope. Need to check here, right? Oof. Yes, I got a door handle. Move, bro. I don't have a whole day. This main player. Move that thing. I wasted a lot of time. So I have for Granny 2 minutes. Get this thing and go. Glass view is not required. Oh yeah, right, I have had the crowbar also. So now I just one more. Give me a heart attack. I need to the electric thing and have to go. Need the crowbar. Please, Granny, don't be alive. Thank you. Wait, I'll leave it here. Left it there. So she's not alive. Still, please, you're not alive. She has 30 seconds, I think, or even a minute. It's not that fast. I wish I get a current place. Yes, that's what I needed. The only problem is when I go up the pier. So I'm taking this. She came again. I just shot. I really shot. You heard it. I shot her. Anything. This game has like a lot of bugs. I have a large day. People, let's get have the game started. And now, Granny, you're gonna fly. Oh, Grandpa, I missed you. So I need the padlock key, which the baby has it. Let's get the shotgun loaded as fast as we can. Wasting a lot of time. Granny, just move away, please. Thanks. So I have to go to that. First, I don't know, hold it. Come on, we'll be awake any moment. They're alive right now, Dad. You're gonna die, dude. Fast, very fast. I'll take the stun gun. Come on, go fast, food. Helicopter key. Seriously. Helicopter key. Oh, I need the safe key now. See, now I'm not sure won't come. I don't know. Her to come, she'll come. Getting scared, right? When I have a cool gun, yeah? You scared. No, Grish, she's gonna go. Go ahead. Now, Grandpa, your chance. Now, in the game. Now, yeah. Good boy. Good. Can you move aside, dude? Give me the shot. In the game. Dude, I don't know how early. I think cutting pliers, sorry, padlock key might be here. Give me cutting pliers.
Hey guys, what's up?
So guys, I literally found a this thing. Huh. Now what can I do? Not that good. Can I have a useless thing, I think? Yep. Got it, but it's not that useless. I don't have any more days to be very care. Just throw it here, right? Okay, so it's not going to listen. So and here we go, we got this. So bye Granny and Grandpa, and we finished at the last day. Oh my god, last I completed nightmare mode. Huh. Look at their faces. Grandpa, you know, you should wear a wig. You look weird. Hey guys. So guys, please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell icon. Goodbye.